Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell, eh? I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes. I will steal money for you.
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
I say, you gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli, not a demon after all. Nora...
This house.
You're going to obey the bell.
Keep an eye out for valuables.
Yes. I'm going to obey the bell.
I think someone's coming after me.
Right.
You just shit.
I shall look over here.
Bugger. What's going on now?
Very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Noise. Go take a look. Get your hands off me! I admit it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not a bright idea.
How dare you! Take it easy, I'm an old man!
You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.